And I can tell you, by the time I was 16 years of age, I was angry as hell. Not only was I angry, but there were times as a young boy that I felt suicidal, because the way life was, it wasn't worth living. No respect, no manhood, not even a modicum of decency for obeying all the rules and doing all the right stuff. If you are concerned about what is or is not happening today, just reflect on history just a little bit, I say. You only need to go back to Gandhi, a little frail Hindu who practically killed the British Army Navy off by himself. Time to time he had some help. You only need to look at Mary McLeod Bethune, who struck out with $100 in her pocket and faith and commitment and built Bethune-Cookman College. And I will tell you that history is replete with people of that ilk, people who had the same philosophy, people who were committed, and people who were willing to lay it on the line and do whatever it took to accomplish a task for me to go. I'm talking to you, the youth. I'm saying to you, all you have to do is believe, all you have to do is have a dose of commitment, throw yourself to the wind, forget about caution, and in the words of Eric Hoffman, Hopper the Stevedore, become the true believer. And my parting words are to you, if you want to do something, don't wait for the masses, because they ain't coming.